The best gaming laptops have just kept improving with more advanced features, better designs, stronger internals, and even improved battery lives. In this video, we're going to list the top 7 best budget-friendly gaming laptops. For product links, always check the description box below. At number 1, we have the MSI GE66 Raider, which will cost you $1,899.
MSI sells so many gaming laptops that identifying a flagship among the lot is nearly impossible. If you had to try though, a good candidate would be the GE66 Raider. It's a classically styled 15 inches that boasts both excellent features and stellar build quality, as well as some potent components. The GE66 and its more diminutive cousin, the GS66 Stealth, are revamped for 2020, although they're not totally clean sheet designs. The most visually apparent changes include an additional measure of design restraint in the display lid, which ditches the red striped ridges, favoring a completely smooth surface. But the display's signature achievement is its lightning-fast 300Hz refresh rate, a new optional feature for the GE66. If you can get your game to display 300 frames per second, this screen can show you every single frame. It is a vast improvement over the 100Hz plus displays that typically qualify as having a high refresh rate. Number 2 is the Asus ROG Zephyrus G14, coming in at $1,382. The Zephyrus G14 sounds unrealistic. More than 11 hours of battery life, magnificent execution for gaming and VR, warm administration that never gets hot to the touch, and a plan that can both fulfill gamers and take a gander at home in more expert settings. All of this in addition to crazy personalization features. Around the external edge of the frame are a few ventilation grills, which are fundamental in any superior PC with components that create heat inside. The gaming experience is smooth and without judder because of AMD FreeSync. Updates from NVIDIA let the two systems cooperate, and the outcome is as smooth as rich coffee. The entire show from the G14 is unshakable. Its sound is rich and vigorous, and the exhibition offered by the AMD Ryzen 9 4900HS processor and NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2060 is possibly the best you'll track down this side of the gaming area. And it's extra special because the way that all of this capability is put into a single package for not a crazy amount of money is just great. Number 3 is the Razer Blade 15 Advanced model, which is $2,599. This Razer Advanced Edition laptop is a gamer's laptop that combines mobility with performance. Its system houses a 10th generation Intel Core i7-10875H A core processor that can reach a stock speed of 2.3 GHz and can be boosted up to 5.1 GHz. And its keyboard emphasizes Razer Chroma per key RGB lighting that allows for customizable lighting effects, while the Microsoft Precision Glass touchpad provides accurate touch control. Furthermore, its display has 1920 by 1080p resolution and a high 360Hz refresh rate that is individually calibrated to support 100% of the sRGB color gamut. And its NVIDIA GeForce RTX 30 series graphics card features real-time ray tracing of objects and environments with physically accurate shadows, reflections, refractions, and global illumination. Next, we have the Alienware M17R4, which will cost you $2,368. Given its features set and premium price, the Alienware M17R4 is an aspirational laptop for serious gamers. Its blazing frame rates, quality build, and unique mechanical keyboard set it apart from the pack. Since redesigning its flagship gaming laptops in 2019, Alienware has put out a number of stylish machines we've rated highly in both 17-inch and 15-inch screen sizes. The new M17R4 follows the 17-inch blueprint we've seen before, but adds two key features: an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 30 series GPU, and an optional low-profile mechanical keyboard co-developed with leading key switch maker Cherry. Both are a success, boosting gaming performance to an impressive new level and delivering a uniquely satisfying typing experience. The battery life is still disappointing, and configuring a system with all the extras, like a 360Hz refresh screen, will cost you, but the base design is top quality and the options are plentiful. Number 5 is the Acer Nitro 7, coming in at $1,493. Acer's Nitro 7 impresses on style and its features, but its performance lags behind that of other gaming laptops with more powerful graphics chips at this price. The Nitro 7 does earn points for its semi-professional appearance, not going all-out gamer. The all-black, all-aluminum exterior looks especially good with its fine brushed aluminum lid backing, even if it's a fingerprint magnet. The rest of the metal surfaces have an anodized finish that's easier to keep clean. Unlike Acer's Predator series notebooks, the Nitro 7 is devoid of flashy branding, and the Nitro 7 is equipped with an Ellen brand precision touchpad. Its matte finish but slick feeling surface provides good, accurate finger tracking, and its physical clicks aren't loud enough to irk people in the vicinity. Storage capacity is where the Nitro 7 really shines, though, accepting up to 3 internal storage drives. Most 15.6-inch notebooks support just 1 or 2. At number 6, we have the Asus ROG Strix G15, which costs $1,449. Asus slaps an electro-punk theme on the Strix G15 with a pink ROG logo over a faux aluminum hood and pink trim surrounding the lid. There's a thin cutout on the lid, revealing the deck and LED indicators. Beyond the lid, there's a thick cartridge on the back that has room for a bunch of ports, but makes the laptop look a little bulky. The keyboard sports one-zone RGB lighting controlled via the Aura Creator app, which lets you choose between different effects, like breathing, rainbow, or strobing. You can even customize the effects to play at different intervals. There's also a setting that lets you sync the RGB with music. Asus packed a bunch of gaming features inside the Strix G15 that are all tied to the Armory Crate app. Within this app, you're able to adjust the performance and fan settings, customize the keyboard lighting, tinker with your display color, and aggregate games from other apps. The app also offers game deals and the ability to set profiles for certain functions. There's also the My Asus app, which offers information about the system as well as hardware diagnostic solutions. And last on this list is the Asus TUF Gaming A15, coming in $999. This 15.6-inch TUF Gaming A15 series undergoes extra durability tests to face a bit more than your typical everyday use. It comes equipped with a 2.9 GHz AMD Ryzen 74800H 8-core processor, 16GB of DDR4 memory, a 15GB NVMe PCI M.2 SSD, and a NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650 Ti graphics card. And its display is built with an IPS panel featuring a 1920x1080 Full HD resolution for precise details and a fast 144Hz refresh rate for reduced blur. Plus, its backlit keyboard supports Asus Aura RGB lighting for various color options and lighting effects. And its keys are also rated for up to 20 million presses and feature overstroke technology, which helps to improve keystroke responsiveness. Its speakers and DTS:X Ultra technology deliver a loud, immersive listening experience fit for music, movies, and games. And its multiple heat pipes, heat sinks, and fans all work together to dissipate heat from the system, while its fans also have a self-cleaning mode to prevent dust buildup. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to check the description box for the product links. And for more related tech videos, subscribe to our channel and let us know what product reviews you want to see in the comment section.